Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video we are doing a new playlist called Icon Series. So this is basically like famous logos and stuff. So for this one you won't need much items. All you need is pencil and eraser and paper obviously. So I'm going to color this. I recommend you color it, then it will be pretty nice looking. So I am using this, some color pencils here and some markers. You can use markers or sketch pens if you have them. Sketch pens is another good option as well. So let's start. So the base for the drawing is pretty simple. It's just a rectangle with a square below it, and just connect those two and make it look like a fist, like a punching fist. Now that we've made the first layer, we're going to make a second layer so it looks a little more bolded. Now we are going to be making the fingers of the fist, so follow how I am doing. Now what you need to do is just make wavy lines, and you need to color them in black along with the border, and the rest part of the drawing is basically going to be red. So I'll show you that in a minute once I am done drawing all the lines. If you wanted to be like mine, you can slow down the video and follow the tutorial like how I am doing as well. Then you can get the lines exactly how I am doing. Now I've got my colors, let's start coloring. As always, I am happy how this came out as well. But I think I could have added a little more black color, so I'll do that right now. I'll just grab my marker. So if you guys like this video, down below make sure to like and subscribe, okay? And also share it with your friends so that they can see my artwork too. Also comment down below after this playlist what you would like to see, and so that I know what to draw and what you guys would like to see as well. So that's all for today. So see you later. Bye.